Number nine, which is a song called Thick as Thieves, which I know is a song that you really, really dig.
Thick as Thieves is one of my favorite songs on the record, if not my favorite song on the record. And to me, it represents mostly two people. And it's, I think in life, you have a lot of relationships and you have different points in your life where you have these relationships. And some of them work out and some of them don't. And you have friends that you grow from and you have friends that you stick with. And I believe it's about two people or a set of people who find each other and realize that those are the two people for each other. Where it be, albeit friends or a relationship or a marriage, and you realize that no matter what mistakes that person makes, they are human, and you're the person that will always be there for them to pick them up, and you will always do this together, and you'll always be there for each other. And it's about a bond that I think is just unbreakable once you find that person. And it's just a beautiful song. It's one of my favorite songs, I think, maybe that we've ever written. Ever.
In the wake of the Odyssey, we will still be thick as thieves.
Yes. In the wake-